double time! Hurry up, squad! Move on! Double time! Hurry up, you slugs!
Quiet! It didn't see us.
Gina!
Light him up!
Watch out!
Ah! It burns! It burns!
Tango down!
We knocked them hard!
Hurry up, you slugs! Move on! Hurry up, you slugs! Move on!
I have plenty of signals closing in on you, Miles. Look alive!
Hurry up, you slugs! Double time! Shit, it's coming to us!
Light him up! You! Don't mess with me!
Double time! Move! Move! Double time! Move! Move! Move on! Shit, it's coming to us! Let's run! More signals incoming! Zeno, in approach! Reloading!
Watch out! It's a drone!
Stay still. Gonna patch you up. There.
Come on, team! Hurry up, squad!
Let's see what's inside.
Come on, team!
Let's see what's inside.
Come on, team! Move! Move! Move on! Looks like they found us!
Light them up!
They're heading our way! Zeno, in approach!
Here! Don't mess with me!
Check your vitals.
Good job, guys. Move on! Move! Move!
I don't hear them anymore.
Team! on, team!
Copy.
Affirmative.
Let's see what's inside.
Move on!
Let's see what's inside.
Safe position taken! Come on, team! Move! Move!
On my way.
Move on!
Let's see what's inside.
Hurry up, you slugs! Come on, team! Move on!
If you need a ride or more firepower, squad, don't forget I can provide both with the ARC. Just find me a tactical position and I'll join you.
Land support required!
Hang on. Our ride is coming.
There's something around.
Double time! Move on!
Shh! Here's one.
Double time!
Got something on the tracker.
Hurry up, you slugs! Come on, team!
Thank you. I never thought I'd get out of there alive.
Looks like Corrigan's gonna get that extra pair of hands.
Move on! I think we're spotted! Move on!
What a miserable place. They call that a reception. Building better worlds, my ass.
Weyland-Yutani provide the tools. We're not responsible for how they're used and maintained.
Brings back memories. Not many of them good.
How's that?
Never mind.
Double time! Hurry up, squad!
Copy. Let's see what's inside.
Move on! Squad! Move on!
There's something around.
They're heading our way! Hurry up, squad! More signals incoming! Move on!
on, team! They're heading our way! Kill it! Kill it! We're spotted!
See what's inside.
Come and get it. I'm ready.
Double time.
Great. That's just great.
They're heading our way!
Something's not right.
Come on, team! Hurry up, you slugs! Shit, that thing's off!
Bring them down!
Oh yeah, don't mess with me!
That gun is a frickin' lawnmower!
Move on! Move! Move!
Safe position taken.
They lost your track, squad. Good job.
Move on! Hurry up, you slugs! Land support required!
Hang on. Our ride is coming.
Move on! Hurry up, you slugs! Move on! Hurry up, you slugs!
Roger. Stay still. Gonna patch you up. Here you go. Good as new.
Double time! Move on! Weld that door!
You shall not pass, fuckers. Door secured.
Double time!
Squad leader here. The signal comes from behind this bulkhead door.
Looks like a decontamination chamber. You should be able to cycle it. There should be a terminal next to the entrance.
Move on!
Copy. Accessing terminal.
Decontamination process commencing. Processing. Processing. Decontamination halted.
What the?
That's close enough. Who the hell are you?
USCM, ma'am. Responding to Sheriff Souza's distress call.
Good news. I could use some of that.
Decontamination process restarted. Processing. Processing. Decontamination complete.
Double time!
Name's McNeil. I'm a veterinarian around here. Shut myself in here when everything went to hell. Problem is, when you do that, it's kind of hard to get back out again. Guess I wasn't thinking straight.
You know the situation?
Not much. Souza recovered a weird corpse next to the slaughterhouse. I've never seen anything like it myself. But then I look after herd animals and stitch up the occasional wound in someone who should know better. I'm not a xenobiologist or a fighter. Before she left, Sousa insisted I keep this. Said it was automated, but I never managed to set it up.
All right, Marines. Grab that sentry gun and get the vet out of here. She ain't a medic, but I'm sure Bookard will appreciate the help.
On it!
Let's see what's inside.
Move on!
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Hold on, squad. I think company's coming.
You sure? I see nothing on your trackers. Anyway, I guess you could always put those sentry guns to good use.
You're learning fast, Administrator. Place that gun, Marines. All right, we're all set. They're coming. Give those bugs a warm welcome, Marines. Open that door.
Move on! Come on, team! Move! Move!
Roger. Accessing terminal.
Decontamination process engaged. Processing. Processing. Decontamination complete.
All right, squad. I think we're good. Let's bring the vet to safety.
Hold your fire, you'll kill her!
Shit, man. She's gone.
What the hell was that? Did that critter just steal the vet from you?
Damn! I just lost McNeil's PDT. They're abducting people. It could explain why I was reading only 7 PDTs. I'll dig into the data transmitter's history. Maybe there's more survivors out there.
Send you packed.
Double time!
Shit, it's coming to us.
Come on, team! Hurry up, squad!
Check your vitals, squad.
Double time! Hurry up, squad!
I don't hear him anymore. We're clear.
Move on! Move! Move!
Stay frost.
Team! Hurry up, you slugs! Move on! Move! Move! Come on, team!
Shit, it's coming to us!
Hurry up, you slugs! Move on! Double time! Come on, team! Double time!
Roger. Let's see what's inside.
Hey, I found something. Looks like a data pad.
Come on! Double time!
Can you hear crying?
Come on, team!
Affirmative.
Let's see what's inside.
Thank you.
multiple signals.
She'll draw their mind to us. Tell her to shut up and get her to the ARC now.
With all that noise, she's lucky to be alive.
Copy. No. I don't want to leave. I'm safe here. I want to be a part of them.
Yeah. We all want to be a part of them. Come with us. We're Marines. We're strong enough.
No. You're not strong enough.
Don't worry, miss. We got a strong armored vehicle waiting for us. State of the badass art.
You okay, miss?
Finally. I've been chosen. Damn, that hurts.
Back up. We've seen this before.
Closing in on you, Marines. Look alive.
Hurry up, squad. Double time. Xeno, an approach.
Let's rock.
It's a drone. Hurry up, squad.
Reloading.
Double time. Move.
So, hostile critters, a wiped out colony, Hunslet being Hunslet. How'd you find your first day in the Corps?
I don't know. It's a lot to take in.
If it helps, you're doing okay.
Thank you. I'm glad it's over. My nerves are shot.
Oh, it ain't never over. But for now, we got some time.
Good. Gives me a chance to work on the comms. If only we could hear from Director Price in Pharaoh's Spire. We could use her help.
Dr. Becker's been trying the whole time we were deployed. It turns out most long-range transmitters are down. If someone's home at Pharaoh's, they probably can't pick up. Do you think those things can be there too?
Judging by what happened on Pioneer, it's clear that they're spreading extremely fast.
Then you'd better get familiar with the Otago right now. We can't give those creatures the benefit of time.